But for the single traveller girl, the place to meet boys is in this West London car park. 15-year-old gypsy cousins Cheyenne and Montana can be found here most weekends, dressed to impress.
So how old are you both now?
I'm 15.
I'm 15, too.
And when would you like to get married?
16. I'll be about 17, 18. About 18. About 16, 17, when I'm ready. But I couldn't see any older than that.
Traveller girls have to follow the strict rules of courtship imposed on them by the community.
It's more what you can't do than what you can do. Like, say, like, it's a bunch of boys and one girl's there, then your name's talked about. It's just how it should be, like, girls with girls and boys with boys.
Girls aren't allowed to approach boys. They must wait to be chosen, sometimes through a ritual known as grabbing.
Hurry up so I can grab you, please.
What do you want?
Only an old kiss, you know?
A kiss? No, yeah. I don't believe in grabs.
No?
No.
Why do you come here then, boys?
What?
Why'd you come here?
To get some good-looking ladies. Like these, you know? There's your answer right there. You see all the pretty girls, get their numbers, smooch them up, hug them, smell the perfume.
What do the boys actually do to get women?
Just give them the eye, don't they? I'm not lying though, girls, innit? Now, I reckon boys grabs girls, I don't reckon they should grab girls. I think she just pull them away to the corner, give them the gift of the gammon, and Bob's drunk because you're getting a kiss, isn't you? Come on.
So are you able to explain what grabbing is?
Well, like, they take a girl off and they say, will you give us a kiss? And you say, the girl says no or yes, but, like, I would say no. They say no and then they do something, like, where it hurts, you know? They push, like, I don't know,
twist
like, twist drums to hurt you. And then, like, they keep doing it until you give them a kiss, but they, like, fail. They'll fail, they don't. But that means they like a girl. It means, like, they like a girl and they want to get to know them and get their number.
The next opportunity for Cheyenne and Montana to attract the attention of traveller boys will be at the wedding of their friend, Josie.